life, so you can choose
different.
The theory of life.
Why didn't you
watch
the show?
The theory of life claims that only the strong survive. Maybe so, maybe so. But the theory of competition says otherwise. The strong doesn't, because just because they are strong doesn't mean that they can't get their asses kicked. The other team may in fact be the favorite. The odds may be stacked against us, fair enough. But what are the odds? What the odds don't know is that this isn't a math test. This is a completely different type of test. A test where passion in your heart have a funny way of trumping logic. So before the whistle blow, before the fuck off. Just remember that the results don't always add up. No matter what the stats say, no matter what the expert may think, and the commentator may have predicted. When the race is on, all bets are off. The only thing standing in your way will only be yourself.
Yeah.
Today, Xiaomi, I'm honored to be your captain. I'm more honored to walk into the battlefield with you. But there is another honor to be bestowed. There's another honor to be bestowed upon you. And that answer comes with this saying. Who am I?
I am champion!
That's right. I want all of you to remember that today. I will believe what others have got. I'll show everyone how strong I am. I'll always endure the prestige, the honor, the respect of my team. I train my mind and my body will follow.
Who am I?
I am the champion!
I will acknowledge the fact that my opponent doesn't want me to win. But I'll never surrender. Weakness will not be in my heart. I'll look to my comrades and to those who brought me into this world, to those who trained me, and I'll draw strength from that.
Who am I?
I am the champion!
On my side, I have comrades. Comrades that have been here with me through thick and thin, through sacrifices, through blood, through sweat, through tears. Never will I let them fall. Never will I let them down. And I will never leave an enemy behind. Because our opponent doesn't know our heart.
Who am I?
I am the champion!
Faith, retreat, those are not in my word. I don't understand those definitions. I don't understand when things go wrong. I don't understand mistakes. But I do understand this. I understand victory. I understand never surrendering. No matter how bad things are, my heart, my mind will carry my body when my limbs are too weak.
Who am I?
I am the champion!
History will remember. History will remember. I will not have to worry about it being mine. I will define myself. I'll write my own phrase. And no one will tell me